We will focus on adding a new class. Click the button titled Add New Class at the top right-hand corner of the page. You will arrive at the Create Class screen. In the CATME system, a class is synonymous to a folder containing all the surveys you create for one or several of your classes. You may create as many classes as you need. From here, you can return to your summary page by clicking the button titled Cancel. There are also navigation tools to navigate through the survey. These are located at the top of the screen. After you have read the instructions for the class creation process, you can proceed by clicking the Next button. You will arrive at the Basic Class Information page. Here you may specify the class name, the class term, the class type, the name of your institution, and your time zone. Some information may be pre-filled for you on this page based on what you entered in your account request. You can still edit this information at this time. When you're done filling out the information, click Next to continue. You will arrive at the Rater Calibration screen. This screen gives you the option for your students to perform Rater Calibration or not. The default setting is to have no Rater Calibration practice. For more information about Rater Calibration practice, please watch the Rater Calibration video or refer to the CATME Help page. Click Next when you are ready to move on. This is the Extra Messages to Students page. This screen gives you the option to enable extra messages for students if you are going to conduct peer reviews for the students in this class. You may choose to not display these additional messages by unchecking the box on the screen labeled Enable Extra Messages. If you are unsure of your decision, leave the extra messages enabled. This setting has no effect on team maker type surveys. Click Next to finish the process. Congratulations! You have now completed entering all the information for the new class. Click the Done button to view your new class. This is the Class Editor page. At the top of the page is the information you submitted during the class creation process. Click the Save or Save and Return buttons at the top of the screen. You will return to the summary page.